if they shoot a 105 round from here, that's where it's going to suck things at hand.
We're conducting MGS gunnery, which is a collective crew training and qualification on the mobile gun system platform. Qualifying means for the crews that they've demonstrated the ability through crew coordination and fire control manipulation to put rounds downrange on target. So for a crew to qualify, they must achieve a minimum of 7 out of 10 engagements total, day and night, qualified with a total of 700 points or better. The mobile gun system's role is to support the assault infantry by providing direct fire capabilities to, say, an infantry platoon on the ground. We have the ability to provide long-range direct fire on buildings, bunkers, fixed fortifications. We could provide long-range machine gun fire for the infantry platoon on the ground, as opposed to a striker, which is more of a personnel carrier. It's utilized primarily to get the infantry squad from point A to point B and then provide a support by fire. Whereas we can go up and eliminate that threat prior to the squad getting onto the objective.